folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a new 2023 Hideout by Keystone. What's nice about Keystone, they've been around for a lot of years, and they really know what they're doing when it comes down to building RVs and trailers. You know, they've been doing a great job, and I like some of the features that they choose to do. Right now, they're kind of on that forefront of getting the solar, getting that out in a lot of their products, and so also the battery with that complements it is having this lithium technology. So they do have that nice 100 amp hour lithium battery, which is a long warranty. It's great for recycling down the road if you need to. And also, you know, they really just do a great job for dry campers out there, especially if you wanted to even add another one. But it does have that single battery on there now. You have that storage pass through here. This model is a bunkhouse. It is the new 2023. It is a 26 BHSWE, so Western Edition with the larger tanks. And also, you know, with that bunk area in there and that super slide out, you do got a large area to entertain inside if you need to. And, you know, I like another feature they do as well. You see, this is metal as opposed to like a fiberglass that can kind of tend to do a little bit of warping in time and all. And this is nice with that material bent the way that is into shape. Makes it look really nice and finish off very well. Again, power tongue jack lighted over there. You've got that chassis warranty that's transferable now. And you look through inside here, you have a light on both ends, so you can have that for at night to see what you got inside there. Your push button jacks up front and in the back area. Your sturdy step with that larger platform up there going in and stepping out that first time. You got the big patio awning here that covers the main entry and all the stuff that you kind of want to do out here is you have a TV area. You can fill your fresh water tank, power plug in there. Like that's kind of the nice matching rims that kind of tie in real well with that black, white, and gray kind of color trims there. You do have speakers, and also you have your black tank flush. The spare tire and the outside shower area here, fully walkable roof, which makes it really nice when you do need to go up there. Be real careful whenever you go up on these roofs as far as getting up and down from there. You do have a nice deep storage there that's underneath one of that lower bunk. I like that. And you also have satellite prep and cable. So really nice layout, the way they set everything up. We'll go on the inside. But again, I like that nice warranty they do, and also the diamond plate up front. Looks really nice. The big deal when it comes down to this interior is, again, this is one of the shorter designs of bunkhouse there for your families, but it has the large slide out, which will give you lots of space inside here. And what I like on this now is they put that tri-fold sofa so it sleeps this way into the room, makes you able to put bigger kids in there or two adults, makes it nice. You do have counter space in the kitchen, it's really well. Also, in this area, big windows at letting in lots of natural light. You have doors that are underneath, so for storage access under that dinette. Of course, that makes into additional sleeping if you needed. I like the way they put that ladder in there, and you have a nice comfy mattresses for both these double sizes instead of the old single beds that were, you know, they'd be so much smaller and kind of confining. So makes that real nice and open. And the bathroom does have the tub shower there, little sink and medicine cabinet, little storage below the sink, and foot pedal toilet. Looks like a porcelain toilet. I like that with that foot pedal flush, makes it real nice and convenient there. And also, you do have this big access for pantry there. And if you wanted to, you can kind of remove one, two, looks like you can remove these and then put some hanging in there if you'd rather have that for more hanging storage and to keep still, you know, one of the shelves or two down there for, you know, pantry items. But again, you got the area down below the booth for, you know, pots and pans. And then you got a nice large 8 cubic foot refrigerator nowadays. So I like the fact they're a bit bigger. You do have your 3-burner stove with your oven there. And no more storage down below. They also have kind of hidden here, but they do have a vacuum system here, right there. And then your silverware drawers, more drawers there. Ducted in-floor heat. And you do have the system here for playing music inside. Got those speakers I told you that were outside. Place here for mounting a television, and then all the hookups, so you can have your you know, pretty good size TV. With those flat screens nowadays, you can get a really good size set, and makes it super nice. You do have the pocket doors, so you've got some privacy from the main living area and the main bedroom. So if you look in this area, you've got room to with plug-ins and USBs on that side, and then you do have a plug-in here, and you've got shirt closet, and then soft storage up here. I always say don't put any bowling balls up there, whatever you do. So, but you have that with a nice little lip in the event that you do have things that'll kind of, the right containers, it's nice because it'll keep those from shifting during normal transit. You do have space that's underneath this. If I lift that up, there will be storage underneath the bed as well. And then again, the pocket doors. So, you know, what happens is you guys will have questions when you do see this video. If you're concerned about this doesn't have quite enough of that, or, you know, not enough of this, then that's why you call me up, you talk to me direct. I can give you all the information you need about this unit or other ones that we have on the inventory that maybe haven't been posted yet, and also things that might be coming in. So I'd love to be your contact. And again, I've been doing this myself for about 33 years, and this company's been around for about 34. So it's a great time to get out there and enjoy this beautiful country of ours. And that number you see at the end of the video is how to get a hold of me, 541-521-3642 on my cell. And again, that's anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. Hope you're having a great day, and I want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.